So we took a crashed up SRAM red shifter, removed the paw from it so it doesn't engage anymore, and hooked it up to a Thomson dropper post. And now what used to be his front shift lever on a CX1 single speed front chainring now works the dropper post.
Very cool.